visitors have been flocking to Kerala's Kozhikode district to witness a splendid pink bloom. An aquatic plant called forked fanwort blooms pink flowers, but reports say that these flowers pose a risk for water bodies. The rise in the growth of these flowers may be due to the seizure of the use of canals amid the COVID-19 pandemic.